Hi, I'm a physicist loving to play tennis. Tennis is not a particularly easy sport to play technically. If you hit a tennis ball very hard, flat, then all of your energy delivered to the tennis ball is converted to the translation energy of the ball, which means that your tennis ball's translational speed is very fast. However, if you spin the ball very hard, then some of your energy delivered to the tennis ball is converted to the rotational kinetic energy. Since the total energy, which is the sum of the translation energy plus rotation energy, is constant, if you increase the rotational energy of the ball by spinning it, you reduce the translation of the ball, which means that your translational speed of the ball is going to be reduced. So depending on the surface and on your opponents, you can adjust your playing style to win the games.